It's me, Mario!
For more information on patient care or to learn more about Lake Taylor Honor Graduate John Saunders, visit laketaylor.org or call us at 757-461-5001 today to discover the future of healthcare for a world in transition.
The emergency alert system in the following Virginia localities: Newport News, Williamsburg, and the counties of Isle of Wight, James City, Surrey, and York. All EAS stations serving these localities are requested to broadcast the following test message for the Dominion Energy Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. The sirens you just heard were a test of the early warning siren system around the Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. The early warning siren system is designed to provide an alerting signal to the people who live within 10 miles of the Surrey Nuclear Power Station. In the event of an actual emergency, four separate three-minute siren blasts would be sounded, each three-minute blast separated by 1 minute, alerting you to tune to your local emergency alert system radio or television station. To repeat, the sirens you just heard were a test of the early warning siren system at the Dominion Energy Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. This concludes the test of the emergency alert system.
This program for a test of the emergency alert system in the following Virginia localities: Newport News, Williamsburg, and the counties of Isle of Wight, James City, Surrey, and York. All EAS stations serving these localities are requested to broadcast the following test message for the Dominion Energy Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. The sirens you just heard were a test of the early warning siren system around the Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. The early warning siren system is designed to provide an alerting signal to the people who live within 10 miles of the Surrey Nuclear Power Station. In the event of an actual emergency, four separate three-minute siren blasts would be sounded, each three-minute blast separated by 1 minute, alerting you to tune to your local emergency alert system radio or television station. To repeat, the sirens you just heard were a test of the early warning siren system at the Dominion Energy Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. This concludes the test of the emergency alert system.
to have initiated. I don't think somebody brought it up and said, hey, I hear you know her. I mean, I could be very wrong because I'm not sure, but you told a story. That
we interrupt this program for a test of the emergency alert system in the following Virginia localities: Newport News, Williamsburg, and the counties of Isle of Wight, James City, Surrey, and York. All EAS stations serving these localities are requested to broadcast the following test message for the Dominion Energy Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. The sirens you just heard were a test of the early warning siren system around the Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. The early warning siren system is designed to provide an alerting signal to the people who live within 10 miles of the Surrey Nuclear Power Station. In the event of an actual emergency, four separate three-minute siren blasts would be sounded, each three-minute blast separated by 1 minute, alerting you to tune to your local emergency alert system radio or television station. To repeat, the sirens you just heard were a test of the early warning siren system at the Dominion Energy Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. This concludes the test of the emergency alert system.
We have the police interview Prince Andrew. I don't understand why he continues to get a pass. I think he should be interviewed by the FBI about the allegations that he had, you know, he's a pedophile that had, you know, sex with underage girls. I'm sorry, I mean, my earpiece. He denies it. We know he denies it, but the allegations are quite incendiary. And there are photos with Jeffrey Epstein. And I don't understand why there's just, I mean, that's, I think that's where the Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's arguments are the strongest. Why is he so protected when they weren't? And there's no good answer for that.
Nope.
We interrupt this program for a test of the emergency alert system in the following Virginia localities: Newport News, Williamsburg, and the counties of Isle of Wight, James City, Surrey, and York. All EAS stations serving these localities are requested to broadcast the following test message for the Dominion Energy Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. The sirens you just heard were a test of the early warning siren system around the Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. The early warning siren system is designed to provide an alerting signal to the people who live within 10 miles of the Surrey Nuclear Power Station. In the event of an actual emergency, four separate three-minute siren blasts would be sounded, each three-minute blast separated by 1 minute, alerting you to tune to your local emergency alert system radio or television station. To repeat, the sirens you just heard were a test of the early warning siren system at the Dominion Energy Surrey Nuclear Power Station. There is no emergency. This concludes the test of the emergency alert system.
Fly, 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 fly.